What's up, homies, and welcome back to Teach Me Tuesdays. Today we are going to learn how to play Blue by Kellendy. So grab your ukuleles and let's go learn how to play.
Okay, so the structure of the structure of the song goes, it starts with the verse, the chorus, verse, chorus, then there's like a little interlude, and then there's the repeat of the chorus. And basically it's the same four chords the entire song. So let's get right into that. The first chord is going to be D. We're going to cover the top three strings here on the second fret. The second chord is A. We're going to cover the top string here on the second fret, and then the third string on the first fret. And then our third chord is going to be B minor. We're going to bar this second fret here and then cover the top string on the fourth fret. And then our fourth chord is G. The easy way that I play it is I just add my ring finger here to the second string on the third fret. But if you want to go a more traditional route, you cover the bottom string, second fret, third string, second fret, second string, third fret. Okay, so if we were to play along with the song, which I can't play and I also can't sing for the sake of the video not being taken down, we are going to play along with it together right now. Well, I'll play like the first half of it. How about that? Because then it'd be really long. But it's basically repeating these same four chords the whole entire time. Okay, here we go. We're gonna come up on the chorus now, right here. You gotta look right into her eyes. When I'm feeling blue. Now just practice repeating those chords for the entire song and you'll be good, I promise.
Thank you so much for joining me in today's video. If you liked the video, give it a like. If you're new around here, subscribe. And if you want something more in-depth or if you just want to jam with me, book an appointment. The link is in the description below. I will see you guys next week. Kaden.